Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Ryu, and this is Subnautica. I've never played this game, so yeah. I don't know which one to go for. I guess survival. Press any button to continue. Don't tell me what to do. Still not pressing button. Alright, fine. He beat me. Oh, sounds like shit's kicking off. Do I get to do anything? Wait, am I falling? Something exploded. Oh, I wanted that. Oh, wait. What if that hits me, like in the face? Alright, well. I predicted that. Let me out. Report bugs and give feedback. My fucking thing is on fire. Escape pod. Alright. Hey, there you go.
Greetings, survivor.
Hi.
Great job not dying.
Oh, thanks.
The Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Okay. Wait, how do I... Okay, cool. Excellent! Thank you, game. I know I'm doing great. Whoops. Alright. Are you gonna open? Open. Open, bitch! Really? Whatever. Self-charging power cell. Okay. Oh, whoop. All right. Do I have an inventory? Do I have anything? No, I have a fucking fire extinguisher and no idea how to use any of my controls. Okay, this looks interesting. Promising. Personal. Tools. Scanner. Water. I have nothing. Use repair tool. I don't have a repair tool. Okay, now I'm underwater. Let's see. Oh, it's beautiful down here. Oh, shit. There's some water in that direction. There's some water in that direction. There's some water in that direction. Oh, and my little ship. Good. And that. Well, I guess I'll just look for things, I guess. It's a building game, as I hear. So I'll just collect things and hope that I need them. Acid mushrooms. That looks pretty good. Now that I've got all these mushrooms, I can forget about everything else. Open. Hey, it opened this time. I got a first aid kit. I can't tell if that's dangerous or not, so I'm not gonna go near it. What's that? There's something down there. Break limestone. Alright.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's
What was that?
May cause a quantum detonation.
Yeah.
Calculating risk assessment.
Okay.
Death by malnourishment.
Got some copper ore. That's pretty that fucking frame rate. That's weird.
Crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Wait, something about 65% death? So far, I have nothing. That's pretty much what I'm getting from this goddamn game. I have Ashroom? I don't have anything. That's the thing. Ooh, what's this? That's another one. I'm gonna grab all these things. Maybe I can eat them. Oh, that's kind of cool. Gary fish. Oh, God! Okay. Cooked food. There we go. Eat something. Thanks! I don't know what the difference is, but I'll, you know, eat it. Yeah. Delicious. Oh, the sun's setting. That's probably not good. What is that? Oh shit. Going this way. Something tells me, since I play Minecraft, to not go out at night. You know, if I wasn't doomed to die on an alien planet, this would be pretty cool. Oh well. Well. Time to fucking die. Why do I have so many of these things? Can I drop them? What do I do with these? Suggest a quantum detonation has occurred. There we go. In the Aurora's dropping all the mushrooms. The central dark matter reactor will reach a super. Oh, no. Wait, one of those was health kit. In T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, what? 3, 2. Oh, shit. What the fuck? The moon gonna crash into the planet now? So that's kind of what it looks like. And also, sounds like there's a lot of wind hitting me. Well, that was kind of cool. I'm gonna go back to exploring now. What the fuck is that? What is that? Oh god! I'm scared! I'm gonna wait in here until I die. Oh. Once again, I have no things. So I'm gonna go back to my death. At least I'll die in a really pretty place. Oh, that's a thing. There we go. I'm losing health? What the fuck? I'm gonna have to use this. This quartz would be nice. I'm sure it's supposed to be for something. Otherwise, there wouldn't be so much of it in the beginning, right? Like, that seems like a thing that scared me. I mean, it's nice to look at, but I still don't see anything I... Alright. This is obviously a trap, but I'm compelled to come and investigate. There we go. What is this? Metal scavenge. Interesting. Cool. What the fuck? What is that? What? Okay. I don't know what the fuck that is. So I'm gonna go the other way and not die. I could break something before, couldn't I? I need to find more of those things to break so that I can get more copper or whatever the else I need. But there's nothing. What is that? What are you? Are you a thing? Are you gonna kill me? Oh god. What the fuck? Oh. This looks important. I'm gonna check out this place. Anything I can use? Sounds like something big. What the fuck? What was that? What is this? What is this? Pickup floater. Okay. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's like slime. Oh. Okay, so what if I just grab all of them? Okay. What does that do? Is that gonna do something? It hit the ground. Well, that was fun. Huh. So I can attach these to rocks and make them float. But why? Well, I hope metal scavenge is worth something. Otherwise, I'm going to be really upset. That's useless to me. Ah, this thing's still working. And I have resources now. Tell me what to do with them. I can make glass. And I can make titanium. These are both good things. I think. It's hard to tell. I'll make more titanium. All the titanium! Give me everything! Magnesium? Oh man, if only I didn't eat all that salt. Creepvine seed cluster. Okay. So, I can make more titanium. And I'm sure that'll be useful. So I'm just gonna keep making it. It's like the first thing on here, so it must be like the thing you need the most. Okay. I can make a battery. I don't know what for. But power is important, so I'll just get some acid mushrooms and figure it out later. Okay. Got that sweet, sweet acid. Let's go. Looks good. And let's see if I can do anything. An O2 tank? I don't know what that would do for me, though. Let me see if I can make a tool. Ooh, this looks good. Okay, so the battery was useful anyway, because now I can make this. And I can... Ooh, a knife? Well, I definitely have to make that. Crawfish powder? Crash fish powder. Okay. And magnesium. That'll be a little harder to find, because I have no idea where to find it. But I need the knife, because I want the knife. And... yeah. Eh. F. I scanned myself. What does this do?
Performing self-scan. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria.
Foreign
Continue
bacteria.
To monitor.
It's probably important. What's this? No? Nothing? Do I need acid? I might need another battery, so I'm going to take some acid. There we go. Say weeds? I'll take the weeds. Am I just cataloging everything? This is like Metroid Prime. That was awesome. Oh, it's that thing. Forgot about that. Let's see if there's anything in here I can find with my scanner. Right? Anything? Oh, what's this? It's a door. Door. Is there a way to get in here? No? Oh, fucking Gary Fish. Get fucking eaten. Maybe I should get out farther. But I don't want to leave my place. Because I go really slow. Take some more quartz. Boom. What is that? Creature egg. Wait, no, I don't want that. Put that away. Some more glass. Some titanium rares. Titanium ooze. Titanators. What? Ooh. Waterproof locker. Hmm. Do I need that though? Ooh, a pipe. I don't know what the hell that's supposed to do. Access turn point. Okay, so maybe I should make this. Figure out what this is. Oh. So now I have a bigger O2 tank. Can I stack it? Yeah. Sweet. Alright. Fins would be nice.
Fluid intake recommended.
Silicone rubber. How do I get rubber? Creepvine seed. Okay. Seems easy enough. Oh, I'm so slow. Oh, the radiation. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die to death. Wait, bladderfish. Come back here, bitch. Hey. turn this into water. I have a ton of titanium now. I've got glass. I got actually all the glass. Got some of the mushrooms. I got this egg. I feel like that's going to be back to haunt me in the wild. Some point. At some point. Use this shit to make more of this shit. Then use that shit to eventually make some other shit. And then after that, we can fucking get off this goddamn planet. Yeah. I had a copper ore. Oh, I used it for a battery. Right. I'm just going to keep making random stuff until I can do something. I'm also running out of power, I just realized. So I shouldn't keep making stuff randomly. I will save the power until I figure out how to get more power. I don't know. Man, I'll tell you what. You want glass? I got glass. Don't got anything else, though. Really want that knife. I'm sure I'm supposed to kill things, but I don't have a knife, so I can just stare at them. Which isn't really fair, because it looks like I'm just gonna choke the shit out of this bladderfish. And I will. Creep vine. And sea cluster. Sweet, I need this.
New blueprint acquired.
What? Life on this planet usually grows distinct and diverse. Don't know what that means, don't care. I'm gonna take some more over there. I think this is gonna be very important. Inventory full. Ah, shit, really? Ah, it is. Fuck. Well, back to, old boat thing. Yeah. This game's pretty fun so far. Even though I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Material. Lubricant. And rubber. So I need to get the lube and the rubber. Oh wait, now I'm out of seed clusters. God damn it! Hell yeah. Oh man. Weapons falling down. That's fine. I appreciate the knife. It's a thought that counts. Now let me drink water underwater. Let me drop some of this shit. What, you wanna come at me, bitch? I got a knife. What, you want some, Gary? Oh shit. I wrecked Gary. Gary, you're so tough. I guess I'll make some more glass. I assume you can't do anything with pure quartz, so I might as well use it to turn it into something else. And now I'm wondering if I should just make one of these lockers, because, I mean, it's probably important to have. I'll make one. I'll make one.
Okay. Now. Where's the home front? Alright, cool.
What is that?
Those look like crocodiles. I'm from Florida. You don't mess with crocodiles. You fucking... Unless you're Australian. Then you don't mess with manta rays. Oh my god. They're getting closer. Flee. Flee. Oh, they're getting closer! Don't you fucking do it! I'll fucking knife you. Oh fuck. Get away from me, please. I can't do anything. Get in. Alright. Oh god. Alright, so these things are gonna kill me. I don't know what I can do about it. Wow. I'm gonna die. It's not two of them. So I have a pretty good chance. Get killed. Yeah, that's right. Back the fuck off. You see this knife? Get someone. Go. Go, get some, get, oh shit. Oh god. Get, get. Gimme. Oh god.
Please, please stop killing me. I request that you do not kill me. Okay, so we're swimming now. We're swimming a little bit. Oh God, what are they doing over there? That one's huge. Okay. Oh, it's like sharks. Oh, swim. How much power do I have? Oh, I have more power. That's cool. I don't know how that works. So I have more rubber and lube. Don't know what the lube's for, but I'm sure I can use it. All right, now I have fins. Let me equip that really quick. It is equipped. Is one fin enough? Translate vertical limb movements into forward thrust. So it's a fin. Okay.
Detected.
I have a radiation suit because there's radiation. That'll be good. Ingredients unknown. Wow, thanks. Glass, rebreather, wiring kit. What do I got here? What can I make? Magnesium. I need salt. Great. I don't have salt. A stalker tooth. I'll fucking kill one of those. At least the moon's pretty. Well, time to die. Hey, it's my thing. I totally forgot about that. Edit locker label. The left mouse button. I'll edit it, sure. Fuck the ocean. Oh. Yeah. That's kind of good, I guess. I don't know. What we got here? Anything? I need that. What the fuck? What in the world is... Oh God, not again. Please. Can you not? Get away from me. Please, get away. Jesus Christ. I was in that thing's mouth. Sweet. Still think that egg's gonna kill me, like 100%, but I can't drop it. It's not in me. I know it does something. Ah, fuck. Alright, give me this shit, and I'll run. Get away from me. Get stuck on those vines, bitch. Run. Flee. Hey, back off. Back the fuck off. I'll kill you. Come here, Gary. Get over here, Gary. There you go. Good, Gary. Yeah. Maybe if I throw Gary at him, he'll leave me alone. I need to explore more. I know that. But I'm terrified of the ocean. So, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna grow some balls. And I'm just gonna go for it. Yeah. I don't know what this is for. Or this. But I'll figure it out. I'll put it in the locker, actually. I was here. Open it. No. There you go. All my stuff is gone. I stored things in here. It's not important. Hey, you know what? I'll leave the exploring for next episode or next time I'm on. Because that'll be a good way to start it off, right? Alright. So, gonna get back in here. And I guess that's where I'll cut it off for the first try at this thing. I still have no idea what's going on. So, if anybody wants to help me with that, and let me know, because I have no idea what's happening. That'd be great. See you guys next time.